Grace 2021. This is my first time to record as a tutorial for you. And I hope you like this video and how you you learn this video. So right now, I'm gonna teach you the chords na yung Tagalog na tuloy pa rin as in famous 25 pinarto sa Philippines. So ito lang yung share ko as the main time. So hindi po talaga ako professional guitarista ako eh. So this is lang yung parang pinaka-basic lang as sa nagsisimula pa lang sa pag-gita. Okay? So una-una kailangan natin ng chords. That's the most important. So note nyo dyan, G. So kailangan natin ng notes ng G, and then D, and then E minor, and then C. So yun muna yung ituturo natin. And then yung strumming pattern noon, meron ilalagay ko dito sa taas yung strumming pattern. So nandiyan yung strumming pattern. Meron tayong dalawang strumming pattern dyan na down, up, down, up, down, down, up, then down, up, up, down, up, down. So yun. So gagamitin ko yung down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down. Yun. So una, so G. Kantahan natin.